And so the penalty shootout about to commence. And as a player, this is when you have to hold your nerve. That wasn't easy to do. Superb execution. And his own unique run up there, but a good goal. And he steps up to take his penalty. And the keeper makes the all-important save. What a big moment. Job done from the spot. And he steps up to take the shot. And he's opted for finesse, but he might be wishing he hadn't. And that's how to take a penalty. Low and into the back of the net. Well, the responsibility is on his shoulders. Failure to score, and they lose. And there it is. Perfectly executed. Well, this could be the one. He's gone for the Panenka, but he might be wishing he hadn't. In it goes. A goal now, and his team will prevail. And he's denied them from the spot. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. Can he get the better of the keeper? And he's beaten the keeper. Can he remain calm? And he succeeds in finding the bottom corner. And the penalty converted here. So lethal in front of goal. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. Clinical as always, in front of goal. His turn to try to convert from the spot. And it wasn't the greatest penalty, and it's been saved by the keeper. Well, a successful kick here, and that will be that. He might be wishing that hadn't been his plan of attack. And it's gone in. He had to score, and he does. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. And now a heaven-sent opportunity to win the match. Well, that was the so-called Panenka, but when it doesn't work out, oh dear. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. That's what you call a mischievous penalty with a stutter step. And he scores. And confidently converted. Can he convert? He's gambled on direction and won. It comes down to this, a goal, and they win the game. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Job done from the spot. And there it is, perfectly executed. And just like that, he's come up with the save. And now he knows what's on the line. If he scores, they win. Well, I must say, that wasn't any old miss. So lethal in front of goal. And he steps up to take the shot. And the penalty converted here. And the keeper makes the all-important save. What a big moment. It all falls on his shoulders. If he scores, they win. He might be wishing that hadn't been his plan of attack. Clinical as always, in front of goal. And he steps up to take his penalty. Well, dead centre with that penalty. His turn to try to convert from the spot. And it's gone in. A Panenka penalty and a brilliant goal. And it wasn't the greatest penalty, and it's been saved by the keeper.
Well, it comes down to this. In, and they win.
And he's opted for finesse, but he might be wishing he hadn't. And the penalty converted down the middle. Can he keep his cool? And he scores. And straight down the middle.
Composure is so important under these trying circumstances.
His own unique run up there, but a good goal. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently.
Well, it's quite straightforward. Score, and it's over.
Oh, that's it! The final act in the drama. One team jubilant, the other distraught.
Well, what an ending to a very good tournament, and I think they fully deserve to win it. Maybe not in this manner, though, but it was great entertainment.
It certainly was, and they're not going to forget this in a hurry. A proud moment for everyone involved with the club, but for their opponents, it's a case of trying to forget and move on as quickly as possible.
Well, I think we should give them some credit, too. They played their part in what was an excellent contest. Some of their football was brilliant.
Yes, fair play, Stuart. The party in full swing now. It's going to be quite the night of celebration here. Brazil, the world champions.